Did you know? Kentucky statesman Henry Clay made the first known import of Hereford cattle into the United States in 1817 to one cow, one bull and one heifer. The shipment cost him $500. Cattle descended from those Herefords were dubbed 17s, in reference to the year they were brought to the U.S.